All right, back again. New videos on a new channel. Let's get into the reaction. Hey YouTube, what's going on? Juniio here, and you know, it's been a little while. It's been a little while since I've made any videos. And if you are a returning viewer, or at least you recognize me, you may notice this is on a new channel. That's right, the Juniio name has now been moved to this new channel, which I'm going to be centering all around music, which is probably going to be a lot of these reaction videos, as well as my original music, song covers, challenges, etc. I've got a lot of things planned for this channel, so I'm excited to get into the reactions again, excited to review music with you guys again. And of course, before we get started, if you're watching this video, you're part of the problem. Tell the creator, see you again.
Okay. You live in my dream step. We look at my fantasy. I stay in reality.
Little cameo there.
You live in my dream step. Anytime I count, she. That's the only time we make up, make up. You exist behind my eyelids, my eyelids. No, I don't wanna wake up.
20. I'm not gonna say anything about his hair. So
2020 vision. Cupid hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. I said I'm sick of chasing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. I can only see your face when I close my eyes.
Can I get a kiss?
I'm gonna be pausing these videos quite a bit, both so I can talk about what my thoughts are as they're happening, and also to avoid that copyright issue. So don't get mad at me. I'm cutting those complaints down before they even get started. But what I wanted to say is that I appreciate how Tyler has kind of been using like his singing voice more recently, especially with this new album and stuff. I know sometimes he thinks maybe he doesn't have the greatest singing voice or whatever, but you know, it suits his style of music, and it's just very kind of floaty, chill, and
get a kiss.
I said, okay, my infatuation is translating to another form of what you call it. Oh yeah, I ain't met you, I've been looking, stopped and waiting for, I stopped the chasing like an alcoholic. You don't understand me, what the fuck do you mean?
Look at this guy, look at the guy's steez right now. That switch up was sick, all of a sudden it got grimy. Hit that bass, hit those drums, let's get it.
It's them roasted and cheeks, yeah, it's them dirt color eyes. Sugar, honey, iced tea, bumblebee on the scene. Yeah, I give up my bakery to have a piece of your pie.
2020 vision.
Now that section was dope.
With precision, I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. I said I'm sick of chasing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. I can only see your face when I close my eyes.
I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. You're the one that's always running through my daydreams. I can only see your face when I close my eyes. Obviously, there's this person that is on his mind right now, and he's wondering what they think of him. Does it go both ways? I wonder if they look both ways. Well, you know.
I get a kiss.
Okay. You know what? The one thing I wanted to say is like something I really like is how he's kind of strayed away from more traditional songwriting structures, because it seems like the bulk of this song is this kind of sweet, bubblegummy, melancholy tune, but he'll switch it up and kind of throw these really weird sections in the middle. You kind of just hear from the strings being introduced at this part that something's gonna be coming up. I just wanted to say that I appreciate the experimental nature that Tyler's, I guess, always really been pushing for in his music. He's always been pushing boundaries. He's one of those guys that's really truly like an artist who's really true to himself and his vision and what he sees. You know, for example, his whole Cherry Bomb album, which was highly experimental and highly polarizing among fans. And I'm always an advocate, like, even if the music isn't really, it's not super catchy or, you know, trendy or anything, because really music like that should be kind of extension of the artist's, you know, sounds cheesy, but soul, you know? Obviously, it doesn't have to apply to everything, pop music, you know, modern trap music, whatever. It can kind of be made just for kind of wide appeal for the mainstream audiences, and there's nothing wrong with that, because it's just a lot of fun music, it's good to dance to, it's good summer jams, whatever. I appreciate it when one of these more experimental styles kind of breaks into the mainstream. Look at this, what's going on here? Take it back
to them date, counting sheep on say they hand afloat. Carpet with my baby mama, $8 profit from the coffee I poke. Rent a center calling their date. Nobody home, they knocking on the door. Nah, skirt, 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 skirt. The toys are only dream that I can afford. Nah, I roll through the
pocket. I ride to California. Hit these frog old
what's going on here?
I'm leaning out the window. OJ shining on me. Simpson shining on me. Slick surface flow, bro. Off the squad.
Run it.
So, just like what I was saying, what does this aesthetic have to do with the rest of the song? Maybe nothing. But, you know, weirdly, somehow, he makes it fit in there. His production is kind of able to transition into this pretty seamlessly. You know, it's weird. It's a ghost wearing a bucket hat. I like it.
Run it.
I rock, I roll, I blow, I blow.
I glow.
I rock, I roll, you say.
I blow, I glow.
I glow.
I rock,
I roll, no, I blow.
I glow.
I glow.
I roll,
my time, I blow.
Let's go.
I mean, it's weird. Bees, but man, that jam just got me going. That was Tyler the Creator. See you again. You know what, guys? If you like the reaction video, if you like me, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit those. You know what? If we get 10,000 likes, I'll eat my camera. 10 million likes. I'll Periscope and Twitch and Facebook Live that. Make sure to leave suggestions in the comment section down below of what you want me to react to next. It doesn't have to be rap. It can be metal, it can be pop, it can be literally anything, as long as I haven't already heard it before. So welcome to the new channel. Music stuff is going to be happening here, it's very exciting. And you know what? I'll catch you guys on the flip side. I can't believe you watched this video. Good one. You goofed it.